Day two, here we go. Just getting started on day number two with the dozer today. So you can see we got a lot done yesterday. But now we're headed up a little bit further on up into the hill. So that's the plan. Hopefully we'll be to the top within a couple hours.